Hello, I'm Lars Christensen. I invite you to join us at the Orthodontic section of the Dental World Congress in October. In my presentation, I'll be speaking about adult orthodontics. I feel it's a growing area with interest for most practitioners. I will divide my presentation up into several topics. The first one will be assessment techniques for adult orthodontic patients. I'll be discussing how we can improve our understanding of our patients' expectations. And then I will follow this up with a diagnostic and treatment planning session. In the appliance section, I will be discussing the different types of appliances we have available to us in orthodontics. I'll be discussing why not all appliances are suitable for everybody, and I will be discussing my preferences of appliances in different patient examples. In the final section, I'll be discussing retention strategies for adult orthodontic patients. Hope to see you then. Bye.